My name is Andrew Johns from Wichita Falls, a retail store location. My metric was DirecTV, and a couple things I'm going to go over is how I help that metric and as well what I learned from Core Climbers and moving on from there. These are my objectives. So I'm going to go over the sales metric, what I learned, moving on, and even have a session if you guys have any questions. So with DirecTV, what I chose to do is I picked four people out of our store. They weren't necessarily the top or the bottom, but they were the ones that I wanted to work with to see how we can make them progress. With the four people that we chose to go with, we have seen, we've seen a couple drop-offs. There's also some great strides that were taken as well. Two of our new hires we took, which are in the yellow and red, you'll notice that they started off kind of low. They've already progressed even further. As of this month, they're already at over halfway percentage. Some of the things that I did to help drive DirecTV, we placed channel lineups and pricing grids at each sales location. So that has everything from the select package all the way up to the premier. Pricing grids include all included, bundled with DirecTV and Universe. We also created a simplified flyer with the sales rep's contact information. So what that has is it's got the full pricing structure of DirecTV mixed with their direct contact information. So instead of them leaving without DirecTV, calling a 1-800 number, getting the service, it's got your information where they can come back to you direct. On top of that, we did have one-on-ones with reps to discuss ways to overcome some objections. So with that, we discussed any questions that they had as far as if they weren't comfortable with pricing or the services that are offered or anything like that. Also, we created a comparison with standalone TV. Our biggest competitor in Wichita Falls is Time Warner Cable. So we compared Time Warner Cable versus DirecTV with all their pricing and standalone TV. As well, utilizing the local market tool, we were able to decide everything as far as DirecTV and Universe pricing together. Some of the things that I learned from Core Climbers, got a deeper understanding of the positions within AT&T. So everything from Leanne to Adrian and Hartman Williams, learning about their positions. As well, we got an insight on personal improvements that can be made. So one of the biggest ones that I got was public speaking. Horrible at getting a little better as it progresses. One of the other things I learned is working as a team is a greater way to accomplish any goal. You can't accomplish anything you want to do by yourself. It's always great to have people beside you. I have three goals to accomplish after Core Climbers. One of them is going to be to continue to help develop the team in Wichita Falls, as well go to school and earn my degree. I plan to go back to school and be able to earn my business management degree. As well from there, I want to be able to promote to an assistant management position. Questions?